this week. And what book is it?
Revelation.
All right, we're paying attention.
Yeah. Gold star, everyone.
So, to help launch this new Revelation series, we're going to be singing two songs that are very, very based in Revelation. And this first song is actually called Revelation Song. So it's pretty much the perfect song to start off the series. But, so, this song actually talks about the end of the book. So we're skipping straight to the end. So this is a freebie.
Spoiler alert.
Jesus wins. So, let's all praise the victory that the Lord will have upon this world by singing Revelation Song. Please rise.
Oh!
Amen. Please be seated. So we might sing that song every week until the Revelation book is done.
We'll see.
It just seems appropriate.
Yeah. In different styles each week.
Next week we're thinking about like Rastafari or something like that.
So please join me in prayer. Dear Lord, thank you for blessing our past and our present, and especially as we will learn in this book of Revelations, our future, that you will be there at the end for us. We ask that you keep us faithful to you and trust in your ways, because everything will be leading back to you, Lord. I ask that you be with this congregation, be with all of our visitors here today as well, that we may bring more glory to your name through all the different ministries that we have in this church, Lord. I ask that you be with our pastor as he begins to guide us through the book of Revelations, that we will be able to get a clearer and uplifting understanding of this book. I ask all these things in Jesus' name.
Okay, now the second Revelations-based song. This is a song we should have done last week. It's a very patriotic song that we could have used for Memorial Day. But so it's called The Battle Hymn of the Republic. And you might know this song, but...
it's a bit of a classic.
Yeah. It was a song that was written during the time of the Civil War, as you can see by the Republic. Had to be represented there. So it's a song that uplifted the soldiers as they were fighting the war to free all men. As you will see in this, in the lyrics, it's very, very visual lyrics. Like, it's almost as visual as the book of Revelations. And let's bring glory to God by singing the battle hymn of the Republic. You can march if you want to.
You're starting to go really traditional, so go ahead, march.
My eyes have seen the glory of